Through my internship with the Chengdu Disabled Person Federation, every week we go and we visit a different community or a different element of the disability community here in Chengdu. And being able to talk to people with disabilities and the families of people with disabilities here in China and tell them about this positive interaction with the disability community in America has been a really great experience for me.